like the riot clientele. They pulled a velvet rope and the doorman laughed. They got robbed blind by half the staff. 6 weeks later they were all forced to sell. Ricky and Ruben don't know what they're doing. Ricky and Ruben are both a little out of their minds. Don't give them a dime. They'll blow through your dough just like they blew through mine. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where did the money go? Opened a boutique they called Degree, together with some kid from FIT. The later it turned out he never got his degree. $1,100 for a ripped up shirt, it came pre-stained with bleach and black dirt. You know it seemed just a little too steep for me. Ruben don't know what they're doing. Ricky and Ruben are both a little out of their minds. Don't give them a dime. They'll blow through your dough just like they blew through mine. And ever since the seventh grade, they've been saying that we got it made. And I still haven't gotten gotten paid at all. Oh, 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 oh. Where did the money go? Ricky and Ruben don't know what they're doing. Ricky and Ruben are both a little. Just a little. They're both a little out of their minds.